a golden doodle. He's a year and a half, and this is what he knows.
All right, Luda, let's see what you got. Luda, sit. Good boy, good boy. Luda, down. Good boy, good boy. Hup, shake. Good boy, paw. Good boy. Okay, come on. Go around. Luda, come here. Good boy, good boy. I don't know, I don't want to make him roll over on this.
How's his heel?
No, he doesn't know that. Luda, come here.
Luda, come.
Good boy. Good boy.
Come on. Luda, heel. Luda. Luda, heel. Good boy. Good boy.
Awesome. So why did you guys bring him to us for training?
So we have the commands down mostly, but Luda's a big boy and he jumps up on people and he pulls real hard on walks. So we want to cut that out. That's it.
He only comes when he wants to. And yeah. He pushes our older, we have a Wheaton Terrier who's 13, and wood floors, and Luda will just plow through the living room and push him out of the way and knock him down, and feel really bad for our older dog.
Good boy.
couple days we've had Luda back from his 2 weeks board and train with Abby at Off Leash Canine. We used to not be able to walk Luda without a leash, and he would pull extremely hard, even our other dog. So now, 2 days later, we haven't even had a leash on Luda. We can walk him with distractions, cars can drive past. We live in a small neighborhood. We can make Luda sit and down while we stand 10-15 feet away and talk to a friend for 5 minutes. Luda's training has been great. There's definitely some work we still need to do and polish out some of the, you know, some stuff, but overall I say we're happy. We'll be right back.